brand new notebooks excite you like nothing else? Do you buy more designer pens and colorful paper, even though you may never need it? Do you still have 7 pens in your bag? Do you still prefer to take notes using multiple colored pens instead of typing? If you haven't certified yourself already, you could surely be a stationery hoarder. We visited the 20th Delhi Stationery Fair to try and decode this act of stationery hoarding.
I'm crazy about stationery.
I feel like I need to buy everything around me.
I feel very excited and I just feel so happy. I don't know, it gives me a different kind of happiness.
When do you realize that a notebook was just meant for you?
Aesthetic diaries, you know, either like some of them have some beautiful quotes written on their cover or some of them are just very basic and plain, but they just, you know, a connection and attachment to diaries.
I wanted black page journals, cool pencils, pens, diaries and everything.
It doesn't just stop at that, does it? A notebook has to involve a connection, should be innovative, should stand out in a crowd and...
The time I prefer, I don't use it because I want to keep it safe.
Yes, I actually take a picture of them and post them on Instagram. I constantly rant about them and I just, you know, call my best friend and I'm like, I bought a diary, do you believe I bought a diary?
It's not about the writing, it's about the collection. They really want that.
Pens, pencils, coasters, clocks, name it and you'd find it. The manufacturers try their best to keep up with the times.
People get bored of like normal notebooks and they want some funky stuff.
Stationery has become a fashion now.
Main purpose of the notebooks to make more attractive and more interactive for the students.
We observe people a lot, how they talk, what they think, what do they want to see in their hands or at their walls.
Because the dialogues over it, normally the child don't, fathers don't like it, the mothers don't like it, but the students are liking it.
We feel you stationery hoarders, who can't love that I can't adult notebook? It completely speaks our minds.